Missouri settlement.
I'll be right back.
You got to redo the roofs. About half the roofs are covered. Well, the roofs are covered. We have some asbestos that they we've got colored things. We've got these doors and they're over to it.
saying you want us to get his credentials?
Get his papers or get him in jail? I could have made myself when he clarifies a button hook in well water.
Professor Hale, I think Mayor Shin has behaved appropriately. I think it was very wonderful of you to come to town, Mr. Benson.
Oh, that was nothing.
Yes, it was.
Oh, a man can't dodge the issue every time a little personal risk is involved. What does the poet say? The coward dies a thousand deaths. The brave man only 500. Oh, the mayor was already mad on account of his pool. I don't suppose a recommendation from a musical authority like yourself. Oh, I could ask you to do that.
Why, Professor Hill?
You would.
I'd be glad to. I just wish I was a little more informed. You see, I've been wanting to talk to you about Winthrop's cornet.
His cornet? Mother of pearl.
Yes. Well, I'm sure it's fine. But you see, he never touches it. Oh, the first week or so, he made a few, experimental flats, I guess you'd say.
Yes, flats.
And he sings the Minjumanjirira almost constantly.
La-di-da-di-da-di-da. La-di-da. La-di-da.
But he never plays his cornet. He says you told him it wasn't necessary.
Well,
he tells me something about a faith system. If he thinks to minuet and G, he won't have to bother with notes. No, Professor.
Now, Miss Spirit, I admit the faith system is a revolutionary new idea. So is Galileo's conception of the heavens. Columbus's conception of the air, of law, and Bach's conception of a well-tempered clarinet. I cannot discuss this here in public. If you'll allow me a call. When may I call?
I'd like to speak.
Like a fairy princess.
Boy,
I'm
going to
properly.
Yes, Mary?
Can't you come up and fetch? I've got some jelly on the stove.
There's no jelly on the stove, Mama.
Well, I'll put it some on.
Shall we set as your mother said?
Well, I...
You did ask me to call.
Did I? I didn't mean anything.
Now, Miss Mary, surely you don't think I want that. Your invitation is for anything but academic life. The big system? Oh, I've been by a couple times this week, but the place seems to be filled with people. Most of the ladies, I thought.
Yes, Mrs. Squire, there's several of the ladies.
Oh, I'm glad. Wouldn't want anyone beating my time. Well, this obviously isn't a convenient evening for you. I'll see you at the social room.
Oh, wait, John.
Yes?
Professor Hill, is it true that you had 100... Well, try and say it. Is it true that you've developed a faith system?
What? Oh, a faith system. Yes, it's really quite simple. As simple as whistling. All you have to do is speak it to, and it'll come out clear.
I take your word.
Can we sit?
Are all music teachers as dense as I am?
All music teachers?
Well, now, I dare say that you meet dozens, but even 100.
Well?
Have they all been as fascinated as I have with the faith system?
Some more, some less. Why one lady kicked off the same system before I got to her town? She showed me a big refinement.
I see.
Have I said something wrong?
Please don't let me keep you, Professor. You must have many more important things to do than to explain the faith system to me.
Can't think of one.
And I must be very dull company for a man of your experience.
Now say, where did you get an idea like that?
One hears rumors of
Now, Miss Spirit, you can't believe everything one tells you. Why won't even hear from himself? Why her?
I suppose you're afraid of Uncle Maddie.
Uncle Maddie?
Mr. Maddie is my father's best friend. No matter what they say, he left me in a shirt shop so Mother and Winston and I would have some security. Surely you don't believe me.
Of course not. What do you think starts these terrible rumors?
Narrow-minded. Jealousy, yes.
Exactly. And jealousy mostly starts with about traveling salesmen. What do you work?
Oh, well, nothing about you personally, just generally.
Oh, what do you work generally?
Well, just that, but of course, it stands to reason that narrow-mindedness and jealousy can lead you. We'll take you, for instance, your attentions to customers, and, well, teachers might easily misinterpret it, might they? I mean, now, honestly, might they?
What?
And so you say if another person or someone or even another salesman would tell us, look, well, it would down my body, now, couldn't they?
What?
Rumors of things.
Oh, of course.
It just goes to show you should not believe everything you hear. I mean, if you just discuss things.
Oh, Miss Marion, I'd be delighted to discuss anything. But couldn't we do it sitting down? You do sit. You're a
gymnast. Well, I suppose we can sit over there.
Oh, and I suppose we can sit up on a hollow log over the footbridge.
I couldn't think of it. I've never been to the footbridge with a man in my life.
Not just to talk.
I've got to change the social.
All right, we'll meet you there in 15 minutes.
Oh, no. Please, I can't. Maybe some other time, perhaps tomorrow.
My dear little librarian, pile up enough tomorrows, and you see you collect nothing but empty yesterdays. I don't know about you, but I'd like to make today worth remembering.
Frank's like it. He's pretending to hold practice over at the Yonder Lodge, keeping the kids together, please.
All right, then, go get the ring.
I got it.
What time's the freight?
9:40 at the junction.
It's only 8:30.
Look, you want to turn the world around and get yourself caught in a bunny trap? Go ahead, but...
Don't worry, I'll meet you at the hotel in plenty of time. Miss Mary! You're late.
But you said it was 15 minutes.
Oh, I mean about 26 years. Took you all the time to get to the footbridge.
You want to know the truth, follow us longer.
Oh?
Halfway here, I nearly turned back. I suppose not the first kind of easier to think of not to the spell of your salesmanship.
Now, Miss Mary, surely you don't believe I've been selling you it.
No. You've given me something. And that's why I came.
I don't recall.
You me. have something beautiful in it. Don't be afraid I'll expect too much more. One can expect me to rapidly sell you the state roads. I know you have many courts to call, and there will be many more, but this is a reason for me not to be grateful to you. But you're not behind me.
Thank you. What now?
Who's the salesman here? Sounds like she's selling and you're buying.
You're nuts. How did I know I was going to be able to leave tonight? I had to keep her on balance, didn't I?
She's so far on balance now, you can't tell her from the cat falling in a hurricane.
Listen, Buster. I fought the ranks on this skirmish, and I'm not leaving without my commission. Now go on, get out.
All along.
Why?
Thank you. So I'll take a week.
It's okay. I don't know.